Took a trip to Miami that March. Couple weeks right before my daughter got born. To meet up with this kid by the name of X. Had to go to him cause he was on house arrest. Nonetheless, our first time meeting, we was always on the FaceTime. Offered me his place to stay, thank you, but I declined. First impression in my mind, now that's a stand up nigga. Someone I could call a friend of mine, and that's tough nigga. Shit I could talk about, any type of stuff with him. Never gave a fuck about who didn't fuck with him. See, that's my nigga, I had to keep it a buck with him. When he played me his album, I told him what he was missing. A lot of niggas would've took that shit different. Would've thought that I was dissing. Instead we found a speed and started riffing. Shit had me reminiscing, had me think about Steeler, Lord knows. So I keep my head high till they put us below. Best until the day we die. We gon' keep this heat close. This is for my niggas who took a day to relax. Hugging the blacks, but the black ain't hug us back. So we keep our head high till they put us below.